The Premier League has finally came to an end, and there's been a lot of bumpy rides on the way, let's say that. And today, we're just going to be comparing my prediction to the final table, so let's just get straight into it. Okay, so as you can see, the picture on the left is what my prediction was. I had Brighton, Aston Villa and West Ham to get relegated, but Sheffield United, West Brom and Fulham are the teams to get relegated. West Ham took us by surprise and ended up finishing 6th, and Aston Villa had a good start to the season, beating Liverpool 7-2, which was a big heartbreak for me, as you can tell, I'm a big Liverpool fan. Took us by surprise at the first half of the season, but ended up in 11th place. Then another one which kind of did surprise me was Leicester. So I had them as 5th and they did finish 5th, but I didn't actually think they would in the end, because I thought, you know, with Vardy, you know, he's been good, whatever. And then, I don't know, I just felt like at the start of the season they'd done good, and then towards the end when we started, we've won 8 out of our last 10 games. You know, I thought, unless they were dropping points like mad. And as well, Wolves, I thought I had them to finish 7th, they finished 13th. Crystal Palace, I had them to finish 17th, they finished 14th. Southampton, they started off very well, they were first at one point until we beat them. I had them to finish 14th, they ended up finishing 13th. So West Ham, Aston Villa and Brighton, the three teams I had to get relegated, didn't end up getting relegated. Sheffield United, who only got 23 points, I had them to finish 10th. I thought they'd have another good season, but I was completely wrong. I had Leeds to finish, you know, quite up there. I had them to finish 11th, they finished 9th, so actually better than what I expected. Spurs finished, I had them to finish 8th, and they finished 7th. So, really, I had Arsenal to finish 6th. I had, as you can see, I had Aubameyang to win Golden Boot, and Alisson to win Golden Glove, but Alisson ended up getting injured. We had Kelleher at one point. We had Adrian playing in goal for a couple games. I thought Chelsea would do better, not gonna lie. I had them to finish 3rd with 71 points. They finished 4th with 67. You know, I thought they'd be pushing it a bit more. I thought Werner and Havertz would be more of an impact than what they did. Werner has been unbelievable this season. He's went very, very underrated, I'd say. I had Liverpool to only lose 2 games this season, though. I thought we'd finish top. I thought we was absolutely hammered the league again, but obviously we never. I had Man City to finish on 86 points, and they actually did finish on 86 points. So that was quite a good prediction. But overall, Harry Kane is my player of the year. Top goal scorer and top assister. Like, what more can you ask for, really? Like, you know, he has done so much. But yeah, overall, I'd say I'm quite happy with how it went, considering Liverpool's start of the season. You know, Van Dijk missing for like 30 games. Joe Gomez, Naby Keita, Giotta, Trent at the start of the season. Like, we've been missing a lot of players, and for us to get 3rd on the last day, you know, they said that our title defence was the worst, but we finished 17 points behind Man City, and last season Man City finished 18 points behind Liverpool. So what's that say? You know, it's just a big, like, if you said that, you're delusional. I'm sorry, but you are. But I'm happy the way things have went. My prediction was completely wrong, but, you know, Burnley, you know, I had them to finish like 12th. I didn't realise they were this low, 17th. But I think, you know, Man City, again, are going to be really tough next season. Liverpool, just getting into 3rd place, you know, Champions League spot, getting the money, you know. Mbappe said he can see himself playing for Liverpool, so, you know, could it happen? Jadon Sancho might be on the move. Aguero on his way out. That may be Haaland coming in. We never know. But now with West Ham getting into Europa League, with Leicester and Tottenham into the first Conference League, you know, you never know what could happen. But yeah, let me know what team you support and where you're placed. And if that's it, I think that's it. Just a little video, just comparing the league table. So yeah, I was quite off with a few of them, like Sheffield United and West Brom and Fulham. I had West Brom to finish 13th. Sheffield United, I thought West Brom was quite surprises, which again, to be fair, they did kind of surprise us. You know, Pereira, you know, they beat Chelsea 5-2. But yeah, I think that's it. Just a little video, just comparing my prediction to the real table. I'm happy with it, where Liverpool finished, considering all the injuries, but no excuse, we're going to bounce back again next year. And yeah, that's it. Make sure to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care.